Novena to obtain the seven gifts of the Holy Spirit. Seventh day, grant me liberty, freedom, consolation, refreshment and love through the Holy Spirit of piety, wash away my sinful passions, lead me to become a delight of the Father, a fragrance of myrrh in our Lord's presence, a lily of his garden, a praise to the holy angels, a festival of joy permanently in the Sacred Heart of Jesus Christ my Lord and a imitation of him. I renounce my spirit of lethargy, and invite the Holy Spirit of piety into my heart, to teach me the knowledge of submissiveness, humility, and renunciation, yes, of all holy things. Make me a starlight of these surroundings, let me radiate the light of Jesus Christ. The day of visitation is at hand. Mighty God, grant us your most holy spirit of piety to stand firm. The Lord God knows those who are his own, and so allows them to come near him. Happy the pure in heart, they shall see God. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Ghost, as it was in the beginning, is now and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.